Hi, I'm Steve Martin. See this meter? It's electronically wired to your theater seat. You've heard of your gut response. Well, this is your butt response. That's right. Simply by tensing your buttocks, you're able to register your vote on this meter. Let's try it. That's good. Now, the reason I'm doing this is I want you to vote on which of two movies I recently made that you'd like to see next summer. The first one is called Dead Men Don't Wear Plaid. It's a comedy mystery thriller directed by Carl Reiner and featuring some of the greatest stars in Hollywood. The next one is called Manure for the Millions, shot on location in Terre Haute, Indiana. All right, now it's time to vote. All those who would like to see Manure for the Millions, tense your buttocks now. Okay, that made about a 35 on the batometer. Now, all those who want to see Dead Men Don't Wear Plaid, a comedy mystery thriller, tense your buttocks now. Well, about a 60 on the batometer. So I guess it's Dead Men Don't Wear Plaid. You know, I'm glad this little experiment worked out because the people over at Universal said I was a stupid for doing this. So anyway, we'll see you next summer. So long.